In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a histogram for a continuous variable in Excel. When I say continuous, I mean the variable takes on multiple numerical values with order, such as 1, 2, 3, etc. I will create a histogram of the IRI scores at grade level. First, select your data. Remember to select, you hold down the left mouse button on the first cell and drag until you get to the last cell. Then lift up the left mouse button. Then select the Insert tab, select Histogram.